To add editors to your website, click on the Share with Others icon that looks like a little person with a plus sign. When the dialog box opens, begin to type in the name of the person you want to add as an editor, or if you don't see them listed, type in their Google email address. Note, it will need to be a Google email address in order for them to edit a Google website. Enter a message and then click send. The message will go off to the person you invited, and they will be able to edit your website.